with the hood.
Who says things like that in this day and age?
Welcome to India.
People actually still say that?
Yeah.
Hi,
see,
Ben.
My father say that.
Ben Sultan, hi. Alright, so you guys are ready?
Yeah.
Okay, good. Alright, so we are just discussing about... Hey, Bhavani, how are you? We are just discussing about WordPress and they all did the WordPress class today. How was it?
Okay,
the Lambie, hi, welcome. Yes.
I thought creating a website was really complicated, but today it just seems so much, it doable at least.
Okay.
Something we can play around with and see how we can create our own personalized website.
They all say hi, like Bhavani and Lambie says hi.
Hey.
Hi.
Okay, so good. So it simplifies it.
It's simplified,
okay,
yeah.
Good.
Today my mindset of creating a website has really been changed.
Okay.
I thought, like,
thanks for sharing. One second. Thanks for sharing, Lambie. So they're sharing it to others too. Yes.
I was thinking only a technical person who knows coding can do a website, but today even I came to know like a non-technical guy can do a very attractive website. So it was a very good session. Thank you. Thank you for Suresh for providing this.
Welcome.
So yes, as most people already said, that creating a website seemed like a very, you know, big task initially. But then the way, of course, Suresh simplified it and made us understand, you know, this is how we can get started. So, you know, it has helped us to probably get started. That is the important thing.
Excellent.
Non-technical person, it is really tough for me to understand how a website was made. But now, with the help of a bit of simplification, I think there are a lot of the things which will come in my mind. And there will be a lot of questions which will come for you.
Sure,
sorry for
sure.
Well, I've gone through so many websites and I used to think like how these things can be done. What are the features they are adding on? Things like I would try to build my website and I think one single domain will not be enough for that.
Right.
I have to create a lot for that.
It's like creating something of your own and then like saying, wow, I did that.
Yes.
Yeah.
Good.
See, I'll give you a very life example of what happened to me in the company. Actually, I didn't know what is FTP, CPAN, details and all that. And I asked my team to just make a change in this website. She was like, and she has chosen a template for that website. And I was like, no, I don't want this. You got to change it. She was like, no, this is a template. We cannot do this. We have to redo the entire website. I got really furious. You don't know anything. Yeah, I mean, I don't know. Maybe I should not have done that. Because now I understand. It's like a template you can't use it. Then she, at the end of the day, she came and told me that, see, if you choose a template, you cannot make changes. I'll do the entire website, but we cannot customize this anything in this template. Then, so these are the grassroots things which I'm trying to learn. And of course, this is going to help a lot in my career in future. So, I mean,
excellent.
Many more things to come.
Excellent.
Yeah, website is actually my condition is I have a technical but not coding expertise in my HTML. So I have a try to create a website. Actually, my company is on 7 to 8 website. So I have tried to best.
Alright, good.
Yeah, what I want to add into the points what my other friends have said, like whatever we learned today, it was like awesome. Though I still say that website development is a tedious task. However, the way it was explained by Suresh, it was quite simplified to us, and we feel okay. This is how the concept behind and any developing of any website is as simple as like you know you understand the product, then you can easily develop a website using the already. There are ready-made templates which are there in the market. So thanks for it.
Yeah.
Okay. What is that?
They want to live streaming.
Okay. The blab.
No, this is like this.
Oh, okay. Good. So, who's going to join blab? Who's going to join? No, blab. Blab.im. Can somebody type in who's doing Periscope? In the comment, you can type in. Not in the desktop, in the laptop. I mean, in the mobile. So it is called blab.im. Blab.im. Okay. Yes, thank you. Lambie, thank you. So last night she was there too, I think. Yes, thank. So we are here just to give you an idea. Maybe you guys can just say hi or maybe your names too.
Hi, I'm
Shadio.
Nikhil Bissett.
Nikhil.
Samantha.
Samantha.
Vinith here.
Avinder.
Arun. Hi.
Arun. And so using Blab, who wants to join? I think somebody joined already. I think four people can join, right?
I just joined on Periscope thing.
Okay, Periscope. So this is Blab and seat is open. Ganesh?
Yes.
Okay. Oops. Okay, so you see that? The session?
How to search for that session?
Okay.
Like, we are on there, but...
So there is a session called the website.
Website.
No, so you have to click on that. One second. Oops.
There's no search option.
Okay.
Is there any search option from where I
can search? Blab. So there should be.
Go for tech.
Tech.
Yeah.
Okay, from there?
You are not able to view anything.
So you are able to log in?
Yeah,
he's logged in.
You can see both of them, you got it? You can see that yourself?
No, this Blab has ended.
Oh, this Blab has ended. Okay, let me create another one. Start a new Blab. Website. Tech. Now and start. All right. So you see that one?
Even this is in between tech junkies.
All right. You have to give access to your webcam.
Okay.
Hi, Aaron.
Hi, Legard.
Okay.
Okay. In college, like
yeah,
CDC.
College.
Yes.
It is open for
you. Okay, accept. Ganesh?
Yes, I'm able to watch.
Okay. Arun joined. You can watch it?
Yeah, I'm able to watch.
Can you connect to the projector?
Projector.
Okay, who else is joined? Arun has joined. Can you see?
Yeah, I can see you, but also I need to get the access of my cam, right?
Correct. Okay, there. Who else wants to join here? Yeah, you need to call in. Prashant, you joined?
Yes.
Yes.
Is there a limit on how many people?
Four.
Oh, four is the limit, is it?
Yes.
I'm not able to log in with my camera is not working, only the microphone is
working. Okay.
Mine is still loading.
Alright, so for those who don't know, this is blab.im. You can invite people and actually you can have a chat. Periscope does not allow you to chat
with the
video or something. So here you can do that. So nobody is able to get inside?
I'm not able to get the cam. I believe I'm on the thing.
Microphone?
Because they asked for the permission but not for the cam.
Okay, what about you?
Even I'm not able to, I'm only able to view you.
So you're able to view me?
Yeah.
I didn't know that. Okay.
So I'm just seeing.
Now it's an empty chair.
No, I'm just seeing which one and all is coming. Okay.
This one is there.
Okay.
And but Ganesh, I'm not able to
view. So you give access to your, my. your webcam. Your webcam should be on. Okay, invite, try again. Click on the, you close it and try again. Wait. How much? Okay, somebody, Prashant?
Yeah, just, I think I'm logging with the camera also this time. It's uploading.
How did you make the love, the access?
I have to accept it from here.
Okay.
So you click on see it is open for anyone, click on that.
I clicked on that.
So, you close that one. You close that, the first one, and then rejoin.
Okay.
What is your ID?
Mine.
Yours is Prashant, right?
Yeah.
And yours?
Arun.
No, it's not.
I still am not getting a cam.
You?
Prashant might be almost there. It's
yes.
I'm getting a blank space over here. Earlier it was throwing us a
close it and open it again.
I think I should refresh it actually.
Yeah. You have to give access to your webcam.
Already given.
Okay.
It started for, it asked for the first time, it's not, it didn't ask this time.
Anybody else? Yeah, you can type in there, but
I'm not coming on a cam.
Okay, I'll try it again now. I'm closing it. So seat is open for anybody, click on that. Yes, I can see Prashant.
It's again coming with only the microphone.
I think that there is have to do with your settings. The camera settings. Alright, so anyhow, let us continue with this. Can we switch on the lights too? Okay, thank you. Let this one continue, maybe we'll go through it. So what did you all learn today? What did you do today?
Created a website.
Okay, so let us go through the entire process. What?
We got the space, which is the hosting.
Okay.
And then the domain name. And then created a few pages, played around with it to understand what kind of content and what kind of stuff we can put onto our web pages.
Okay. So who can explain how to build a website? I mean, like how I was explained. Who can do that? Building a website is
like building a house.
Okay, how is it? How is
first you have to find the space.
Okay.
Then you have
what are the three things that you need to build a house?
We started with the house, like
the
space,
property.
Okay.
Domain name.
Legal
registration.
Legal
domain.
Yes.
And hosting page.
The foundation.
Okay. May need to close any other program using the webcam such as Skype, for example. Aaron says. Thank you, Aaron. Thank you.
That is
Yeah, he said if some other programs which is using the webcam, you should close it. Okay. So, alright. Let's, what is that we saw? Creating a website is like building a house. You need basic space. You need the foundation. I mean, you need the legal documents. And then you need the
infrastructure, basically.
Yes, that is the designing or building a house. So similarly, to create a website, you need three things. What are the three things?
One is space, which is about web hosting.
Okay.
Then second is the domain name. In which you have registration and
okay.
Then of course, then finally you build the framework and you design the website.
Okay. So in order to build it, where did we go? We can go to a registrar, which is
GoDaddy.
Okay.
Big Rock.
Those are all registrars. And what we did there, we searched first.
If it was available, then yes, we went to
hosting. How much it costed us for web hosting and approximately?
Around 1200.
So that is around $20, $25
yeah.
USD?
Yes.
Okay, good. So for $25, $20 we got the
website.
Yeah, not even $20. $15. $15. Okay. So then we did, and what we did, so we got it registered and we installed WordPress, remember?
Yes.
So we got the hosting done and we installed WordPress. And from the WordPress, what we did, we installed the themes. So we went to Elegant Themes. There are several themes there, but we went to Elegant Themes, picked the favorite theme, and then we uploaded it in our website. So we had the foundation. Now bringing this, themes, we are making it like a little more prettier, you know, and we are giving a structure to it. We laid the foundation and then we are adding more rooms, for example, in the house, and then we are going to make it nicer, right? Okay, so that is what we'll be doing. So it was good, right?
Amazing.
Yes. So we all had a experience. This is the first time, right?
Yeah.
Yes.
Good. So any other things that you guys want to share to the audience?
Next week will be exciting, considering we have a lot of time to play around with it.
Okay.
And come out with, literally do the interior designing of our website. So it should be fun.
Okay, by the way, what is your website? Maybe you guys can share your website. So
mine is going to be the blog. It's more to put up my blogs and stuff.
Okay.
So once I get that up and running, I guess every week we'll have 2 or 3 blogs going on there.
Okay.
And hopefully people will like them and come back.
Okay. So the website is not yet live, but still they can view. What is your website URL?
Mine is simplysams.com.
Okay. How do you spell it?
SimplySamz.
MZ.com. How much time did it take?
15-20 minutes.
Okay, great.
Yeah.
Yes.
Mine is EIMsystem.in. So it's basically about school management system. So today it was a very good in developing it or coming up with a very innovative thing. It was very simplified way. I never thought it would be this much simple. I'm looking forward to build more attractive way. So thank you.
Excellent. Great.
Mine will be coming up on by before next week.
Okay.
I will definitely come up with something. So still on a thought process.
Okay.
Mine is about a panel website, okay, where I want respondents to come and join a panel.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, it's branded as Reward in Opinion, because any panel industry gives you reward for your opinion. So it's branded as rewardinopinion.com.
Okay, Reward
in Opinion.
Opinion. Okay, excellent.
Actually, till now I have no created any domain. Already exist, I have a domain, lot of domain. So I have that existing domain, I am doing my thing.
Very good.
Mine is MediaMagic.com.
How do you spell it?
MediaMagic.com.
Okay, very
good.
You
can log in and soon it will be live.
So we did something else. What did we do? We created something else on the sidebar. How did you do it?
We went into the pages created on the About Us page, I think. And then on the widgets. We use the
widgets, widget, text, yes?
Text, drag and drop,
took it
into the sidebar area, and then went to YouTube, looked for a video, clicked on the share button, and then if it had an embed
option,
then you'd use the link that was given
that
there.
That is the code, copy.
The code, and then put it into the sidebar text area, and you had the video on your website.
Pretty cool, isn't it?
And also what we did today was more on static website, right?
Right.
That was the main focus today, static website.
Good. Sounds
also
good.
Also we did another thing. We have customized our themes. For that we need to, we have used Elegant Themes.
Mm-hmm.
And then we downloaded the themes from there, whatever we liked. And then we again uploaded it using, going to the platform. Where we have go to the dashboards and then click on the themes. Click on
upload.
The themes and then upload it and it will get activated.
Okay, so this is what we did, right?
Yeah. a part of what we do.
Yes. Oh, and one more thing we understood, what is that?
E-commerce.
Types of
websites.
Types of websites. And then we also looked into domain names, extension.
Yes, yes. Yes.
Right. How a domain name should be short, relevant, and easy to read.
Right. And the different extensions like .com,
.in, .edu, .org, .gov, .co, .in.
Basically, continent-wise, country-wise.
And like regarding to your topic, you know, always the website has been created.
Yeah.
If it is more related to a web player, you can go for the .org. It is related to education, you can go for .edu.
Yeah.
Also, you cannot go to some of the domain names, like restricted ones, like .gov. It's like,
right.
You know, it is booked for the government organizations only. .edu also, you have to go through certain procedures to get it registered for your sites.
Excellent. Thank you, guys. I'm glad you guys are able to...
recall?
yes, exactly.
It's a nice way to recall.
Yes, and it's in Periscope too, so you guys can watch it and at least you
show it to
us. Right. All right. So good. Anything else you guys want to add? Okay.
Yes. Also, I know one more thing we left out, that is e-commerce websites. How the e-commerce platforms are like.
Yes.
Payment
gateway.
Yeah. How it works e-commerce particularly, like it was somewhere from here. Go to store. It's just like in a store. Similarly, you go to e-commerce site. We have taken example of Flipkart. Go to store, pick up your products, make it to add to cart, then go to the payment gateways, select eBay, PayPal, there are many options are available, choose one of them and then check out and then get your products, that's it.
Okay, good, thank you. Our updating our podcast, did you guys listen? Okay. Weekly, we are giving two podcasts, which is... One is digitalindiapodcast.com. The latest one, what you see, is the recent one for Indian audience. Digitalindiapodcast.com. The other one is FIR Podcast Network.
FIR didn't get any this week.
Yes.
I didn't get a notification because I am on the
FIR. FIR Podcast Network. Now, that is FIR Podcast Network. Yes.
Or this or the Periscope.
Yes. Yeah, that's so that was the last one.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
We had a discussion there, yes, at the end. So tomorrow Monday we'll be uploading another one. Okay. So two podcasts. Digital India Podcast is one for India specific updates. So in there we give weekly updates on digital marketing, what is happening throughout. But FIR is for the international audience, where we talk specifically what happens in India, like Periscope, cops using Periscope, all those things. And you guys can get in touch with us. All our updates, pictures are posted in facebook.com/webmarketingacademy. Correct? Yes. All right.
Bye.
Bye. See you.
Bye.